Welcome to day one of the 21-Day Happiness Challenge. Today's challenge is gratitude. So what we're going to ask you to do is to start a gratitude journal. And if on this first day, you need to just write it in a piece of paper, that's fine. But we really do recommend having a journal that you keep with you through this entire process. And if you find that you really enjoy writing down your gratitude, then we encourage you to continue this process after the 21-day challenge. And so our challenge to you today is to do a series of activities looking for things that you're grateful for or that you appreciate in your life. And then going forward, every day, we ask you for the next 21 days to do a short gratitude exercise. And so while you're doing your journal every day, you can do it during the time where you're watching your daily video, or perhaps there's another time you'd like to do it, like first thing in the morning or right before you go to bed. But either way, please do it consistently because the goal here is to create a habit. Now, the way that the course is designed is that this first activity is going to have new activities added to it every day. So if you do your journaling during the time where you watch your video, then you're going to be creating a routine where you're going to be adding more and more things to your daily routine. But like I mentioned, you're welcome to do the gratitude journal part of it anytime as long as you do it consistently. So today's activity is in the worksheet we provide, where we have a variety of things that we want you to look at and reflect on how these things make you feel grateful or appreciation. So before I get into that, what's the difference between gratitude and appreciation? Well, gratitude often is for something that was different before and now has changed. So often it's something that was negative, that's been taken away. Whereas appreciation, you can find appreciation for things even if they're negative by finding the positive aspects of it. And so there are some things that if you look within yourself, you might have a hard time feeling grateful for, but you might be able to appreciate. And just recognize that it doesn't really matter what you call it, but that it can feel differently, and for each person, gratitude is experienced differently. And so the questions to ask yourself today are, what things in your life in the past that you've experienced are you grateful for? What people are you grateful for? What things are you grateful for about yourself? What about your life today? And what about your future? So that is your assignment, is to answer those questions. So why is gratitude and appreciation important? Well, one reason why is because the more that you recognize and appreciate the things in your life that you're grateful for and the good things that you have, then the more of it that you're going to receive in your life, because it programs your mind, your reticular activating system, to go out into the world and look for more things like the things that you're appreciating. So because you're focusing on the fact that you feel grateful and that you appreciate the things in your life, it helps you bring more of it and attract more of it into your life. And studies have shown that gratitude is the most strongly correlated predictor to happiness, because having an attitude of gratitude puts you in the right frame of mind for everything else in life. And so after you do these activities today to look at the things that you're grateful for in your life, then going forward, the gratitude activity that we challenge you to do every day is to write down 10 things that you appreciate. Now, it can be things from that specific day, or it can be life in general. Every day, write down 10 things that you're grateful for, and you will be amazed at how much of a different frame of mind and a different way of feeling that you experience in your daily life.